the glamour girl of the gas pedal.
I just hope I can win, you know, Wacky Race.
Select an individual track to race around. And now, here they are, the most daredevil group of dabby drivers who ever whirl their wheels in the wacky races, competing for the title of World's Wackiest Racer. 3, 2, 1, go! Whoa!
I hope you'll excuse my unladylike behavior.
Warning!
What you trying to do, make a ghost out of me?
Select an individual track to race around. And now, here they are, the most daredevil group of dabby drivers who ever whirl their wheels in the wacky races, competing for the title of World's Wackiest Racer. 3, 2, 1, go!
Just making up for lost time.
miles to go to the finish line. The drivers give it all they've got. We're heading into the home stretch. Oh, what a race this has been. Did you see that? The winner is car number 5, Penelope Pitstop. In second place are Sergeant Blast and Private Meatley. And the Bouldermobile comes in third. Last and least desirable, the Double Zeros, Dick Dastardly and Muttley.
Toodaloo!
Congratulations, you've cleared the challenge. Here's your reward.
I think I'll have me a little mud pack facial.
Select an individual track to race around. Here we have the Anthill Mob in their bulletproof bomb. Can you finish in first in the Wacky Cup League? Finish the overall league in first place to win a gold star. Welcome to the opening round of the Wild Frontier Wacky Cup Challenge.
Okay, you smugs, get to it.
3, 2, 1, go!
All right, you guys, everybody up and push. Okay, give the old man a tap. We have another fine mess to talk about here. Come on, you guys.
You've moved into the lead. Go for it. Wait a minute. What a pass!
All right, you guys, all together. All right, you mugs, let's show them our getaway power.
It's the final lap.
Stop the car.
The wacky racers keep changing positions. We're heading into the home stretch. And here are the wacky racers again. The winner is car number 7, the Anthill Mob. In second place is Penelope Pitstop. And the Army Surplus Special comes in third. Welcome to the next round of the Wild Frontier Wacky Cup Challenge. Three, two, one, go!
See ya!
Drat, I'll win yet!
Yeah!
Oh, look, Penelope Pitstop's been pounded! Hey! Together.
Lap 2. The wacky racers keep changing positions.
Hold on tight. Ooh.
Ooh. Wait a minute. Did you see that? Again. And the bulletproof bomb is the winner. The surplus six is second. And in third are Rubber Bear and Luke. Look what the cat dragged in last.
Tight.
Welcome to the final round of the Wild Frontier Wacky Cup Challenge. 3, 2, 1, go!
Special prize.
Okay, you smugs. We win! We win!